gay moms. It is not confusing at all. I call this mom Mommy, and I call this mom Mama.
See?
It's not confusing at all.
What else do we
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica
by my side, a little bit of
Rita's all I need.
Three, two. Oh,
I
didn't know that was that.
Now you put your arms in between mine.
What?
Ow! Ow! Put your arms in between my legs.
Oh.
Ow! Ow! Put your arms in between my legs.
Oh, I got it.
Okay. Oh God.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to go
no,
like
this. No,
I'm supposed to go like this first.
Oh, okay.
Wait, hold on, I need to bring my arm. Hold on, no.
Okay.
Don't drop me.
Okay.
Ah! Not
oh my God.
Okay, lift your arm.
My pants are gonna fall down.
Okay.
Oh. Diarrhea.
Five, four, three, two, one, rock. Level up. All this on me so yummy. All this sauce so yummy.
Hit the strip out of school, couldn't wait till I got out of class. Used to stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a kid up at Cali and shoot like so yummy.
Like attention, 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 more attention, attention now, please. Thank you.
I have something to say. I have two moms that love me a lot. It doesn't matter which mom carried me and which mom didn't. I know that they will always be my moms.
Aww. Put your hand in mine. You know that I want you here all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until
Mick's been having a shitty day at work, so let's go surprise her.
You don't want that pizza no more?
No.
Each other laugh and smile. That's why I need you around. When I'm with you, I'm the happiest. Cause you're the purpose for my happiness.
Put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine.
I was remembering recently how we used to play spin the bottle, and if a girl spun the bottle and it landed on another girl, everyone would be like, oh, redo. And I would always be like, let's stick to the fucking rules, okay? I respect the integrity of this game. Pucker up, Jenna! This has nothing to do with me. This has to do with following the fucking rules.
Hey, this is Kaylin. I am 4 days on T.
Hey, I'm Kaylin. It is 2 months on T, and today is November 14th.
Mm-hmm. Hey, this is Kaylin. I am 4 months on testosterone, and today is January 18th, 2000.
I had to steal those from my own Instagram. But my name is Kaylin. It is February 20th, 2020, and I have been off of testosterone for over a year.